descendants here watching today, so you're impacting generations. Laura, have you professed your faith in Christ?
Yes.
So you're Lord and Savior?
Yes.
And it's my privilege as your brother in Christ to baptize you in the name of the Son,